Ba Zhaoyan is only 13 years old, but she's spent more time at the hospital than many people will in their entire lifetime. Zhaoyan was diagnosed with a heart defect when she was 3 and has had to fight for her life ever since.
Zhaoyan always had a really hard time breathing, especially when it was very hot or very cold. We tried to send her to school many times, but she was too weak, and they always sent her home.
Every time my friends asked me to play with them, I couldn't. I couldn't even walk. The most I could do was cut out paper figures on my bed.
Zhaoyan desperately needed heart surgery, but since Mr. Ba is a poor farmer, there was no way he could pay for it, and doctors offered no hope.
The doctor said Zhaoyan wasn't worth much, and since her heart problem was so complicated, we should just forget about trying to save her life. But Zhaoyan is our only daughter. How could I sit by and watch her die?
The thought of losing my daughter broke my heart and brought me to tears.
Mr. and Mrs. Ba refused to give up getting help for Zhaoyan.
Zhaoyan knew she might die, and when she asked me why I wasn't getting her surgery, it was very hard to explain that we didn't have enough money. So I just said, "Please, Zhaoyan, just wait. Maybe someday."
Then the Baos heard that CBN was coming to town to help children in need, and Zhaoyan was at the top of the list. A doctor repaired the hole in Xiaoyan's heart and repositioned her artery. Soon, Zhaoyan was back in school playing with her friends and healthier than she'd been her entire life.
We don't have to worry about Zhaoyan dying anymore, and that is such a relief.
My daughter is so different now. She has energy and hope. She was slipping out of our hands, and you came to her rescue at just the right time. We will never forget the care you had for Zhaoyan and my family.
I cut this out for you because I want to thank you for saving my life. Thank you, CBN.